Hi guys, last night I was in the presence of God. And like 4 hours before I fell asleep, and days before I was asking God for a rapture dream, and I had one. The thing is, this one was different because I was left behind. Last night was the best night ever that I could have had with God. But another thing that makes me think too was that I was not in a country. And I was in Ghana. But I'm not gonna be there. I don't know when I'm gonna be. I'm not gonna be there for a very long time. But a family member is going there next month, and I've been keeping them in my prayers because they've been scoffing me and scoffing me and scoffing me. And I think I was used as a substitute to see what it's gonna be like if I was left behind there. But let me explain the dream anyway. It was in a house. House had a balcony, and I was on the balcony, and from my right, it was night time, and I was just standing there, and and from my right side, I saw flashing lights. They weren't flashing, they were little specks of light that were coming, because it's night time, I guess. It was brightness, and I knew right away this moment that it was a rapture, and I was jumping for joy, but my heart was beating, my heart was racing, and I think Jesus was there. I don't remember, some things I don't remember, but yes, Jesus was there, because he stayed later in dream. It's all the flashing lights coming, I knew, those are angels, angels are coming. And I started jumping for joy, and I was like, come take me, and take me, take me. But everyone else ran up, and I was just there. But I wasn't the only one there. There were other people who were left behind, and they had this meeting session with Jesus about being rapture ready. But it was the rapture day. Why would Jesus be giving them message about being rapture ready? But I don't think it was supposed to be me who was in a dream, because I think it's that family member who was traveling next month to that same exact spot where that rapture dream happened. I keep them in my prayers, I love them so much, but they fight me back. Hopefully the eyes are opened. I pray for the eyes are opened, and it'll be a heart to God. Because I'm sure Jesus could come today, he could come tomorrow. I don't know. But yeah, I just wanted to share that dream. I was shaking. I guess that is telling me something. Well, thank you for watching this video. God bless.